rainbow we have. That enough? That enough?
Yeah, that'll do. Just drag it over, take that one off. Remember, work your way along. You're making a bad habit again. It's supposed to go like this. See? Keep working this way.
Yeah, I've been looking at these horizontal hives on the net, so I've built one and just going to try it out. We're moving this hive into it. There's room for 25 frames, so with two we won't be putting in, but otherwise the rest will all go in it.
Oh, they're starting to come out now.
Keep them there. Not there.
What do you mean there?
Keep them over here, because you're going to spare.
Yes, yeah. Stuck down. Not many bees here, do you know?
Oh, that orange is prickly.
Lot of honey though, isn't it?
Yeah, bring that over here.
Oh. It's sucking up.
Right, what do you want to do with them now? Move them along? Or not yet?
Oh, I don't know. You've got to get them so that they... Okay, move that one there. Move this away from the wall a bit. Move it all. So, as long as it doesn't
tap.
Bruise.
Right.
Now I'm moving over.
Yeah. You start to get. How's that?
That's good.
Next one. Will I cover them? No? Could I come?
They're quiet.
It's cold.
It's open anyway. I did have a talking to them this morning.
Yeah.
Told them to behave themselves. They might have listened to me.
All right. It'll fall over here soon.
He's empty.
Yeah.
Leave him there.
Leave him there for a second. We'll need a couple of them.
Yeah.
That's a better idea, Jimmy.
Yeah, it's in the road.
That's
show the camera.
Should we take some of them?
No. don't have to get it too far in because we've got to adjust it a bit.
Yeah. It's light.
Yeah, it's green there somewhere.
Here?
Anyway, yeah. Pull one. Pull one all the...
Him here?
No, put him over here. Put him even too.
Oh, I've bloody put the spacers on there. And I cut that off a bit.
Oh, here we are.
Yeah.
Okay. One can go.
This was nicely drawn.
That one can go there. Oh, no. Put that one there.
They're warming up.
Yeah. You want smoke?
No.
I think I said 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
And 9 is 25, so just get those all
even.
But some of these have made fat, so that when that gets extracted, we'll get a nice frame.
Yeah.
What we're doing is putting most of the honey there.
Yeah.
And the not drawn ones will be closer to the bird nest.
Yeah, right. Yeah, he's got a fair lump, hasn't he? So we'll keep him back.
Is it. Start wiping that all down and put your first bit of wood in the right place.
Shouldn't have cut them quite so neat, should I? I think they could have been shorter. Right, now I really want to keep them to there, don't I, to stop the brood coming across. So they'll be alright for now. Take them off.
Are you going to have to? Yeah. Now come around this side. I want you to come around here, make sure you've got no gap. Take it.
Yeah.
Going down in numbers, isn't it?
Yeah, it might have. Gee, they were busy then.
Again.
No queen on there?
No. Stand that up somewhere. Next your tree or what you gotta do? Start
here.
Just make it, just make a bit of space, right?
Yeah.
At the side here. Make it over here. Or there. Whatever. A little bit of honey on that.
What's that?
Yeah.
The tide. Put him in?
Yeah. Put him in the same position that you got it there, okay?
Yeah.
No, you're going back the front already.
No, that's the front, isn't
it?
Oh,
well, it does. You can do it either way.
Yeah.
What I meant by that is long we have the same numbers. So if you need a turn and get you around, that's okay.
Yeah. Put him where he was?
Yeah. You just, as long as you're rotating it around the right way.
Yeah.
All I want them is 1 to 9 the same.
Yeah.
When you're doing this,
yeah.
Head out the road. You use your high tool like this.
Yeah.
Crack them apart.
All right. Do we want to look for the cleaner?
No.
Plenty of brew?
Yeah, it's good. Still a little bit cool tonight.
Yeah.
It wouldn't take much for these to stink.
Yeah, they sound a bit...
Any bees? Any?
No.
They don't sound cranky though. Not too bad anyway.
No, not
me. I don't think so anyway.
It might be good.
They might have listened to me this morning.
It seems a bit cold yet, isn't it?
Yeah, this nice to see what you've done already. I'm going to have to whip you.
Oh. Well, a bit crooked there.
No. Here. There's a gap here. Straight away, I said about the tide,
yeah.
You'll get the queen over there and then you'll be looking for her forever.
Yeah. She'll have full roam of the box.
Yeah.
There we go.
Man, it's noisy over here.
Think they need it?
I don't care, you got them, so
yeah.
Give them in.
cut this off?
You can go away, little bee.
Yeah, oh, they're not going to fit in here. Might this is.
Fit in between the frames, isn't
it? Oh, yeah.
That's a cool sound. I love it.
Shake the bees in.
All right.
Don't hit them. Hit it, but shake it. Pick the whole box up.
Yeah.
Shake it. It's got to all. You're going to throw the bees in there.
Yeah.
Not on the ground. Thank you. I smoke it really good.
Yeah.
Put the vinyl. Okay.
Yeah.
Up to that thing there we want.
Yeah.
And he's got to come forward a bit. Okay, that's got that. Move in just a fraction of here. There you go.
Couple of bees by your finger.
Yeah, you're going to end up dead. Education for woodworkers.
Yeah.
So what you do, you get your pipe to them and just push it.
Yeah, I think I might swap them two out. Yeah, they need a bit of...
Let's lift that up a bit more.
Yeah, it's just there, isn't it? Happy with that?
Yeah, should have made that vinyl fractionally bigger.
Yeah.
All the wood fractionally bigger.
I've got a gap filler here.
Bloody gap. Okay, now what you got to do, while I smoked all this,
yeah.
Take all that stuff off, you got your gap filler.
Yeah, easy.
Put it down real quick. A bit more forceful. See, the bees are already gathering up for this box, see?
Yeah.
Very shortly. Yeah. No, no, you have to take that away. Take all that away. Sorry. Now, this is all formed up here.
Take one.
I only put it up there so they locate to it, hopefully.
Yeah.
Know. And you got those three frames. And I don't know if you want to take this. So you can get it on a bit more of an angle, and they'll go into there. So I'll start to, you notice why it's simply moving? They come around a lot more.
Yeah.
What we'll do, and if we want to really trick them,
That'll hopefully confuse them, won't it? Yeah. I think that the tree was never in the right place. That's it. It'll just get rid of the shape, that's all.
Yeah.
And you don't have to do it because it works anyway, but it looks good.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, that'll be good. Look at that. They'll be coming in to land there and going,
new little bees in their home.
They're all over you everywhere before you get out in your car.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
good. Okay, Ian, come and get this box now. William over here has been smoking in that boat back towards that.
Oh, yeah.
It's starting to get more.
Oh, yeah, we're all moving over, aren't we? On the top again.
Yeah.
Turn it round the back.
No, we might put this one up the top.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So you're cutting them down to the tops.
Yeah.
They can tell the difference in shape, so.
Yeah.
But sometimes they said in the west they start working before daylight.
Yeah.
Even though we've moved them quite away from the other box, must be about 3 metres.
Thank you very much.
They're very.
She's
talking to the bees.
Nice big one.
They seem happy. I'll go back and check them this afternoon and see how they're going. But it looks good. Bye for now. If you enjoy it, give it a tick. Give it a like. Bye for now.
I won't open this second entrance. Not till they...
You'll have to wait till they get a lot stronger to open it.
Yeah, alright. When it's really going.
My left ear's nearly deaf by the noise.
Oh yeah, yeah. You can turn her off now if you like that.
Can I get someone's...